Today I'm going to show you guys how to do rolling any lag. What you got to do is turn traction all the way off. Put the gear manual. And then sport. Alrighty. And I have it set to where you hold the cruise control button. Once I get a straight road, I'll hit the anti-lag. Second gear 40.